One New Yorker isn't bowing down to Queen Bey. Former New York City Mayor Rudy Giuliani slammed Beyonce for her Super Bowl halftime performance, in which the 34-year-old saluted Black Power. "I think it was outrageous," Giuliani said on Fox News Monday. "The halftime show I thought was ridiculous anyway. I don't know what the heck it was. A bunch of people bouncing around and all strange things. It was terrible." Instead, Giuliani took the salute as an attack on police officers, saying, "This is football, not Hollywood, and I thought it was really outrageous that she used it as a platform to attack police officers, who are the people who protect her and protect us and keep us alive."